Here's some troubling information. 37%, that's more than one in three people, get their medical information from the internet, from a magazine, a brochure, a pharmacy, or television, or other. Pharmacy is probably a much more reliable source than the others, but only 63% go to their doctor for medical advice, seems puzzling. My name is Paul Pasulka, IV Masters, Learning Center, and IVMasters.com. And today we're going to look at Test 6, Section 4, Number 6. And before you look at the question, it's important to understand what's going on in the graph, in the chart, in the table, whatever it may be. Where do people get most of their medical information? And the source we've got here, doctor, you can see is 63%. Internet is second with 13%. And then it decreases from there. Magazine, brochure, pharmacy, television, other than the above. The question is, the table above shows a summary of 1,200 responses to a survey question. Based on the table, how many of those surveyed get most of their medical information from either a doctor or the internet? So a couple of things going on here. First of all, it's how many. Here we have percent, but we also have the number of responses. So if you know what you need to do here, you've got to get a percent of the responses. What's of mean? It means multiply. What's percent mean? It means over 100, or even the decimal twice. So you're multiplying by the decimal equivalent of percent, basically. And notice it's an or statement. It's either a doctor or the internet. When it's either one or the other, you have to include both of them. Because if it's a doctor, it counts, and if it's the internet, it counts. So the very first thing you have to do here is you have to add that 63 and that 13%, and you wind up with 76. Now, this is the with calc math section, but if we take 1,200 and we multiply by 0.76, and what I could do, you may be able to do this really quickly just by taking 3/4 of 1,200. It's just going to be a hair more than that. But this is the with calc math section. So I'm going to take my handy dandy calculator out. I'm going to move it over here so you can see it. And we do our 1,200 times 0.76. And our high tech instrument gives us 912. Our correct answer here is C. Thank you for joining us today. If you like this video, click like. You can share it with someone who has trouble with percent problems. If there's any question you'd like to answer from any official PSAT or SAT or ACT, leave that in the comments. I'd be happy to shoot a video on it. And click subscribe so you don't miss anything. Have a great day.